First day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas,
on the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
five golden rings, four calling birds,
French
two
hens,
turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the ninth day of Christmas,
on the eighth day of Christmas,
you better not cut, you better not in a pear tree.
On the ninth,
no!
On the eighth, come on!
On
the halls with crowds of holly, December's come to watch the lake of the lakes of
glory.
Ba la la! Four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
from the horns head and their eye bedecked with bays,
and partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
11 brothers, 5 10 brothers, 9 brothers, 7
golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and 3 off the red nose reindeer.
I made it out of play, and when it's dry and ready, my dreidel I shall.
We can stop.
No,
that's not okay. Christmas and Hanukkah are basically.
No,
it's not.
It's
distinctly different
day. Let's try like this. Dreidel, 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 my dreidel I shall
tree.